Welcome to the GEC, the Garden Education Center in San Mateo. It's almost September 2021, and I want to give you a quick tour of our garden. Here we're going to be building our second Johnson Soup bioreactor, and we'll do that in the fall. This is our traditional compost that we're using, biostacks that always seem to be the best ones. We've mulched all ground that's non-growing with brand new wood chips. 15 yards is what covered it this year. This is an overhang here, work shed. Three greenhouses for growing our tomatoes and squash in the spring. A work area to gather, chat, share stories. Over here we have two raised beds. This one is finishing up potatoes. This one has three enormous sized tomatoes growing. This is our three new raised beds, just 8 inches high, and then the rest of it is in ground, so it's kind of half and half. And here we in total have 17 tomato varieties. This is the hugelkultur bed where we are growing sugar pie pumpkins and squash. We're almost at end of season, so the powdery mildew has moved in. But pumpkins are still growing. This is a nice open area that we can gather with groups and discuss all of the projects we're involved with. Here we have the orchard trees. And we have 5 orchard trees. We're going to be putting blueberries in that corner. And this is still maybe a little bit left for developing. Another wildflower cover crop over here. And if we go this way, see our tomatoes that are just kind of finishing up now. Lots of green ones. Lots of ripe ones. We have tomatoes in the sides and string beans, carrots, beets, marigolds. And then lastly, we have our strawberry crop that just keeps on giving. And then one more bed here where we have more tomatoes. And if we just come in for a quick view, I mean, look at how beautiful they are. This is a brandy one. So thank you for coming.